The town appears to be relatively unharmed thus far. But the bandits are on the move. We must eliminate them before they can strike.
I've got it. Very well.
I understand.
Push forward.
Be gone with you.
Understood. Go.
I understand.
Push forward.
Be gone with you. Target eliminated.
Understood.
Be gone with you.
Next target.
Right away. I understand.
Understood. On my way. I've got it. Understood.
I understand.
Got it.
Push forward.
On with you.
Oh, they just died.
Very well.
Understood.
I understand. Right away. I understand.
Be gone with you.
Push forward.
Understood.
Understood. Very well. Push forward.
Be gone with you. Target eliminated.
Understood. Push forward.
I've got it.
I understand.
Another one down. All according to plan.
Understood. Very well.
Understood. I've got it.
Push forward.
Right away.
Next time. Understood.
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 Right away.
Target eliminated. Go. Think you can escape?
Very well.
I understand.
I've got it.
Right away.
Understood.
I understand.
Back to the test.
Very well.
Think you can escape?
Here, a bit of healing for you.
Understood.
can escape. Enemy down.
I've learned some new tricks.
Who are you?
We are the Blue Foxes. Perhaps you've heard of us.
That new mercenary group, based in Central Field?
That's right.
I see. Then the rumors about your capabilities are true. Thank you. You saved my life.
Sir Donovar, once things are in order here, would you come and visit our base at Elm Camp?
But of course, I owe you my life, after all. I shall come as soon as possible.
Sir Donovar, would you consider coming out of retirement in order to fight alongside us? Having seen you in action against the bandits, I feel that you still belong on the front lines.
I am not retired. I have a duty to protect that town. I cannot abandon it.
Your duty can be fulfilled as a Blue Fox. Defending the kingdom will keep the town safe.
Perhaps you are right. Perhaps our meeting was meant to be. Very well. Long in the tooth I may be, but I shall draw my sword once more in the name of the Blue Foxes. I shall be glad of the opportunity to die an honorable death.
Thank you, Sir Donovar.
Now I see.
On my way. Go.
push forward.
Understand.
Next time, to Alatine.
Right away.
On my way.
Very well.
Gone with you.
Next time, to Alatine. Deploying for battle.
On my way.
Moving out. Understood.
You call that an attack?
Understood.
On my way.
Stand. Right away.
I can barely stand. Very well.
Here I come!
Glory to Alatine!
The enemy unit has been eliminated.
I understand.
Got it.
Very well.
Be gone with you.
Here I come!
On my way.
Understood. Very well.
Don't take my dress.
Moving out.
Here I come.
Be gone with you.
Understood.
Got it.
All you've got?
You got me.
I'm coming.
Ah, thanks. It was about time.
Very well.
Get glory another foe to defeat. Alatine.
right away.
Again.
Thank you. I needed that.
We'll hold them here.
What folly?
Form ranks, mount the defense.
Stand.
Very well. Push forward.
Smarts.
Is that all you have?
Very well. I'm coming.
Barely stand.
What was I doing?
Why are you on the ground?
Don't let it happen again.
Can you stand?
Thank you. I needed that. Deploying for battle. Glory to Alatine.
Oh, they just died.
Push forward.
Away.
Think you can escape?
I understand.
Go ahead. Understood. I've got it. Next time.
To Alatay.
On my way. Understood.
I understand.
Got it.
Very well.
Understood.
Another one down.
Duality.
All according to plan.
I understand.
I've got it. Understood. I've got it. Understood. I've got it. On my way. Got it. On my way.
You call that an attack?
Enemy down.
To Alatay.
Understood. Understood. I've got it.
Understood.
On my way.
I understand.
Very well.
On my way.
Very well.
On my way.
Here, a bit of healing for you.
Understood.
Very well. On my way.
foe defeated.
I've got it. Think we can escape?
Push forward.
On my way.
Glory!
They just died.
Understood. Be gone with you.
Push forward.
Bit of healing for you.
I've got it.
Push forward.
Target eliminated. Go.
Understood.
Be gone with you. Target eliminated. Be gone with you.
Glory to Alatine.
Next target.
You know, that reminds me.
That'll do it.
It seems a demi-human swarm is running rampant in Westfield. Word is that they emerged from the western woodlands and are destroying local settlements.
Yulden would appear to be their next target. Our mission is to defend it.
Demi-humans are a menace.
Their minds have been warped beyond remedy by Jade. For years now, any who approach those woods have met with an ill fate.
If they can't string sentences together, and they're driven only by the taste of human flesh, well, they're no different from monsters, are they?
Perhaps not. But these attacks are not normal monster activity. They're clearly coordinated.
Ah. So that's why Duke Hende and the royal government have called for their eradication.
Yes. So, we wipe out the demi-humans, then identify the cause of their rampage.
Sounds like a good chance to bolster the Blue Fox's reputation.
However,
oh, okay. That wasn't too bad. How about it?
Not bad.
I believe this will work.
Yep.
Sorry.
Iska, I want to move some of our members around. Here's a list of who I was thinking of.
All right. Let's see. I have no objections. It's important to have the right people in the right places, I'd say. The question is, who's going to tell our comrades they're being transferred?
I was thinking you could do it.
You realize that people may not take this particularly well, don't you?
All the more reason for you to do it. Everyone trusts you. They'll do what you say.
I'm sure there's no ill will on your part, but I can't help but feel a little exploited. You do seem perfectly happy to have me do your dirty work.
As you say, there's no ill will involved. I appreciate your help.
What a nuisance. What a nuisance.
Did I not tell you? I wonder.
Andreas.
Aye.
Speaking of which, please take a look.
Oh.
I see. The truth is right here. Please take a look.
Then what?
Indeed. And another thing.
Listen.
If only I had it.
How about this?
Understood. So, what do you think?
Sorry for the trouble.
Oh, goodness. that's the reason. No, well, it's just that...
I can't believe this.
Andreas.
No.
This is very concerning indeed.
What's the meaning of this?
No, absolutely not. If only I had it. Thank you ever so much. Likely. No, assuredly.
No.
Thank you.
No.
Now I see.
Hey, come on.
I had this idea, see? And also, can I ask you a favor?
Aye.
Incredible.
No.
My thanks.
Anyway.
That's right. Come here.